Hello!
What's up, guys? Metalhearts here. I'm Candace. This is Ryan. We're back for another metal reaction.
That's right. What up? We're back. We're listening to the new August Burns Red song, Icarus.
Cool.
A-B-R. A-B-R.
Weren't we supposed to go see them in concert? With Killswitch?
I believe we were. Yeah. Still haven't gotten refunded for those tickets and
no,
still haven't gone to the show
still
either.
Postponed.
I'm hoping that it still goes on.
Yeah.
I've seen August Burns Red once before. We have.
I guess that's true. We have.
They're awesome.
They are.
They put on a beast of a show. So really good. So expecting some really good stuff from him for this new song called Icarus.
Icarus.
So
let's check it.
Yeah, let's get it. Guitar
yeah.
in the background is so
like
dope.
Carrying through the whole
yeah.
like all of it.
That
from
is
the very
so
beginning.
Sweet. Yeah. I love that from these guys. I feel like they're like they're really technical, I feel like,
yeah.
with their playing. Like mm-hmm. they're really talented musicians. And it doesn't always like come across on all of their songs. I think they're like, you know, super heavy.
Yeah.
And you know, got these you know, really like raspy like lyrics and everything, and it
mm-hmm.
and it kind of maybe overshadows like what good musicians.
Right. Yeah. You
they
can't
are.
Always hear like the technicality and like the
yeah
the super smooth guitar riffs are just like there's sometimes they're hidden.
Yeah. Yeah. So really good stuff so far.
Yeah.
Loving like sort of the melody through this. I don't know if
yeah.
that's the right term. I'm not exactly a professional musician here. But yeah, I feel like this and their last song made me a little more melodic than
yeah.
Some of their past stuff, which is kind of cool. I like hearing that.
Yeah, it's different for sure from them. A little softer side, maybe?
Yeah, I mean, normally it's just balls to the wall, just
yeah.
like heavy, like headbang, like you know,
yeah.
just really going for it. And yeah, there's a few parts in this where they made me like bring it down a little and
yeah.
then back up
mm-hmm.
and That chorus was pretty sweet.
Yeah.
So I like that
Me
a
too.
Lot. So let's finish it out here.
All right.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really liked it. Yeah, I started getting vibes of like some of their older stuff, like like Mariana's Trench or
oh, that's a good one.
Like Identity. I feel like I got a little bit of those vibes from this a little bit. So I don't, who knows, maybe they're sort of revisiting some roots or something. But this was good. I like this one a lot. I definitely gotta listen to it again.
Yeah, it was good though. The drums were crazy towards the end. Like, super fast.
Drums were just on point, like, the whole way through. Yeah. Yeah. It's like we were saying before, like, really, like, technical. And,
yeah. It's hidden.
Pretty cool beats in there.
Yeah, it was awesome. Good listen, for sure.
Yeah. This was great. Hope you all thought this was good, too. And thanks for rocking out with us. We'll see you next time.
Later.